Will and Tom were walking on one evening in the month of May, and like two comrades talking on, young William unto Tom did say,
"One question I will now invite, and I know that you will answer true. Where did you get that paper wrong with the orange leaf and in with blue?"
Before I was admitted, I applied myself at wisdom's door, and there I was admitted, though I was all naked, blind and poor.
They told me to kneel down and pray, the path of virtue to pursue, before I'd get my apron wrong with the orange leaf and drink with blue.
When having passed those stages, sure, another friend he accosted me, and he told me of great wonders that concerned a noble mystery.
My fairy smoke did he propose, the path of virtue to pursue, before I'd get my apron wrong.
Brethren then conducted me unto a river deep and wide, and for fear I might be cast away, a friend stood close at either side.
Now this horrible danger's there, the whole thing down I did pursue, all the more to gain my apron wrong, and the orange leaf and trim with blue.
But having passed those stages, I next saw three dazzling flames of light, and as I on them pondered, my fears grew few, my heart grew light. See, it is an emblem of a wondrous noble mystery, and I'll wear it as a diadem for the honor it confers on me.
And every honest Protestant that is for joy and scotch, he will win and wear an apron
with an orange ribbon trimmed with blue.